Dollar Canadian dollar daily forecast, March 25th, FXEmpire.com. The dollar, Canadian dollar, as you can see, fell hard during the course of the session on Tuesday as we broke down below the 1.25 level. It tested the 1.24 level below, turning back around and form a hammer. The hammer, of course, is a very bullish sign, and therefore we are looking to buy on a break above the top of the hammer, as we should continue to consolidate and head to the 1.28 level, and then perhaps even 1.30 after that.